Three category, riding for Vulcan Equities, Black Spike. 21-year-old won the National Junior Time Trial in 2019, was third in the under 23 in 2020. And then went on to win the under 23 in Oceania Time Trial titles in 2022. Strong results in Europe, including two white jersey wins. Went on to finish fourth at the time trial at the World Championships. And of course, our TT winner from this weekend. Please welcome Ryan Brick, number 40, Logan Curran. Running for Group R FD Joe, moved to the road after great success on the track as a teenager and impressed immediately in Europe and was signed by Group R FD Joe Development. Won the under 23 ride title in 2022. This year steps up into the Group R FD Joe World Tour team. Running for 43, please welcome Warren Spithy. Also in the under 23 category, riding for Group Armour FDJ, third of the junior time trial back in the, well, a long way back as a 17-year-old. So has gone on to an impressive career already, outstanding performer to win the GC at the Giro Val Thiers Mont Blanc, along with 7 GC podiums in 21 and 22, and now moved on to the World Tour team. Running for 44, please welcome Ruben Thompson. And to our elite riders, so many we could introduce, so we have to limit it to just a few. Would you please welcome from Bolton Equities, Max Spokes, winning multiple medals at the Commonwealth Games and, of course, World Championships on the Tour of Hellasson 2022 and a stage of the Tour de Luxembourg. Our TT winner, would you please welcome for Bolton Equities, Black Spoke, wearing bib number 4, Aaron Gates. Wearing bib number 11 for UAE Team Emirates, turned pro back in 2011. The only New Zealander to win a World Tour, a GC Tour of California back in 2017. Won the Grand Piemont in 2020. Multiple titles, a legend of our sport already. New Zealand Olympian, please welcome, of course, wearing bib number 11, George Bennett. Our next rider, riding for Bora Hansgro, turned pro back in 2012, a New Zealand road champ in 2020 in Cambridge, putting in the hands of the commissaires and countdown for the start. Thanks, Stevie. So you're at the starter's hands. We'll give you a couple of countdowns, riders, but we're certainly inside 3 minutes.
Make the noise, folks. Off they go. The Elite Road Nationals, under 23, and Elite Men.
journey, but the razor's in my head. I'm attacking the illusion, but the stopping toss in my head.
Billy McCluskey from Palm Springs reporting for NBC Sports of America. 20 seconds to the start of the 31st Formula Race.